Hello, tutorial shows you how to boot from USB flash drive on PC and laptop, boot menu, BIOS or UEFI. Steps in the tutorial. First, how to boot from USB flash drive on laptop, boot menu or BIOS UEFI. Second, how to boot from USB flash drive on PC, boot menu or BIOS UEFI. Step 1. How to boot from USB flash drive on laptop, boot menu or BIOS UEFI. Boot from USB flash drive on laptop, using UEFI, BIOS settings. First of all, connect bootable USB flash drive to the laptop. Then, restart your computer. And use the boot key, BIOS function key to enter the BIOS, it's usually, F2 or DEL key. So, immediately and repeatedly press your BIOS function key. The right moment is between powering on the computer, and before booting the operating system. Now we need to set USB flash drive as the first boot device priority, in UEFI BIOS settings. So, go to boot tab. Make sure that USB boot is enabled. Okay, if you see both UEFI and legacy options, as in this example, that means boot mode is set with legacy support. You can disable legacy support at any time. I prefer to boot USB using UEFI. Okay, let me give you example on bootable USB with Windows installation. How to correctly boot USB? Really, that depends on how your bootable USB was created, in FAT32 or NTFS. And also, in what format is your hard drive, GPT or MBR. For example, if your hard drive partitions are in GPT, and you boot from legacy, you will get a Windows error like this. Windows cannot be installed to this disk. The selected disk is of the GPT partition style. If you boot your Windows installation bootable USB from EFI and get a Windows error, Windows cannot be installed to this disk. The selected disk has an MBR partition table. That means your hard drive partitions are in MBR. So, you can boot from legacy mode and install Windows. But strongly recommended that you convert your hard drive from MBR to GPT and boot bootable Windows USB from UEFI. Okay, my hard drive partitions are in GPT. So let's boot bootable USB from the EFI option. Select your bootable USB from the EFI option, and set it as a first boot device. In this example, we need to select USB, and press F6, to move it on first place. Then press F10, and save changes. Done, we have successfully boot from USB flash drive on laptop, using UEFI, BIOS settings. After you use the bootable USB flash drive, you have to go back to BIOS, and change the first boot priority, as it was. Go to boot tab. Select Windows Boot Manager, and move it in the first place. Then press F10, and save changes. Okay, now let's boot from USB flash drive on laptop using boot menu. Make sure your bootable USB flash drive is connected to the laptop. And then restart your computer. Now we need to use the special BIOS key to get into Boot Manager or Boot Menu. In this example, Boot Menu key is F12, it depends on the manufacturer. So, between powering on the computer and before booting the operating system, repeatedly press your Boot Menu key to enter into Boot Manager. In Boot Manager, under Boot Option Menu, you can find your bootable USB. Here are UEFI options, and also legacy. So, select your bootable USB flash drive, and hit Enter to boot from USB flash drive. Done! We have successfully boot from USB flash drive on laptop, using Boot Menu. After using Boot Menu, in the second restart the Windows will start normally. Step 2, how to boot from USB flash drive on PC, Boot Menu and BIOS UEFI. First of all, connect bootable USB flash drive to the PC. Boot from USB flash drive on PC, using UEFI, BIOS settings. This is my bootable USB flash drive. So, let's boot it by using BIOS settings. Restart your computer. And use the boot key, a specific key on your keyboard, to enter the BIOS. Usually, F2, Del, or Escape. It depends on your PC manufacturer. In most cases, you can easily find it on the startup screen. So, immediately and repeatedly press your BIOS function key. The right moment is between powering on the computer and before booting the operating system. When you enter the BIOS, you need to find boot option priorities. In this example, it is in the BIOS tab. So, under Boot Option Priorities, select the first boot option. And replace it with your bootable USB flash drive. As you see, here we have two options. First, we can boot USB with UEFI. And second with legacy. I prefer to boot USB using UEFI. Now first boot option is my bootable USB flash drive. So, hit F10 on your keyboard. And save changes. Wait until your bootable USB boots. Done! We have successfully boot from USB flash drive on PC, using UEFI, BIOS settings. After you use the bootable USB flash drive, you have to go back to BIOS and change the first boot priority as it was. So, go back to BIOS and set your hard drive as a first boot device. So, after that restart, Windows must start normally. Okay, now let's boot from USB flash drive on PC, using Boot Menu. Make sure your bootable USB flash drive is connected to the PC. And then restart your computer. Use the special BIOS key to get into Boot Manager or Boot Menu. In this example, Boot Menu key is F12, it depends on the manufacturer. So, between powering on the computer and before booting the operating system, Repeatedly press your boot menu key to enter into Boot Manager. In Boot Manager, select your bootable USB flash drive and hit Enter to boot from USB flash drive. Wait until your bootable USB boots. Done! We have successfully boot from USB flash drive on PC using Boot Menu. After using Boot Menu, in the second restart the Windows will start normally. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.